hurt you, just get a free punish.
Right, right. You're not going to see a lot of, like, punches thrown with Mercury, but kicks? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, kicks for days.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, the most you're going to see have a punch from Mercury is probably a misinputted throw.
Yes, exactly.
Or a whiff throw, I should say.
So, yeah, they're, like, looking like you're going through buttons. Do we have a, do we know which side's which on this?
Looks like, Luchadora is gonna be on the right side, and, Safety Man playing on the left.
Okay, Luchadora definitely been putting a lot of work in the loser's bracket, beat Kmart Wi-Fi and, Can-Can, so... I'm excited. I'm excited to see this. Let's go.
I believe this is a button kick or
Oh,
nope. I see Fireball Game. That's a real match. But both players just playing more, starting out with a slow pace playing the Fireball Game. And really, when you factor in the guard cancel system, the way this Fireball Game works is that it's going to be a mind game between whether or not once somebody throws a fireball right there, whether or not somebody wants to go, once you block a fireball, whether you want to respond with a guard cancel fireball to throw back at them, or you wait for them to jump and then guard cancel with your anti-air special move instead.
Right, just kind of like whoever blinks first at that point.
Yeah, or really, it's just like one player trying to bait out the other player's options.
Good use of the kick for an anti-air there. Doesn't get it the second time, though. Mercury has control of the corner.
Mercury is in desperation health, so... And we haven't got to see it yet, but Mercury's... Oh, we won't see it this round, but Mercury's desperation is essentially a super DP.
No, yeah, it's it's like if, like, what if we just gave Cammy some drugs, basically?
Again, back at the fireball game. There's also argument for just like canceling out the fireballs altogether, as both players are. But again, Safety Man just playing the fireballs game pretty well, and just keep making sure Mercury doesn't get in. I mean, even though the light bars are pretty even right now, that's a pretty good position for Moon.
Yeah, still 30 seconds left on the round though. Plenty
but
of time.
Right now, Mercury got the corner close that she's looking for, but Moon using her super dash to go out and get out of there.
Saying back to neutral, like, yeah, just
and
going back and forth.
And I just touch upon something real quick. I said super dash and super jump. I mean, like, mechanic-wise, it's basically a super jump where you can't act out of it, but the input is, for whatever weird reason, it's a dash input. But now, down to that final 5 seconds, anti-air and sweep. Like, both of these players, once the desperation comes into play, both of them have anti-airs for, desperation, so I'm interested to see if we're going to see desperation from either player once it gets into the late game, since they're both playing the fireball game so much.
I think it's going to be more common from Moon, especially because it's just basically a third of the screen right there.
Not to mention, Luchadora going to Mars this time. And yeah, locked in Mars, but Moon, her desperation essentially summons a pillar of light around her. And she can, like, not only is that an anti-air, but because it's so active for such a long time, she can essentially use that just to, like, flame out the timer.
Oh, yeah, and not only that, but it's so easy to, like,
and there's
sneak
that, like,
that
knock, and there's that, like, back, like, head towards knockdown I was talking about with, like, but this time from Mars, but thanks to the flash being a down up, like, I don't think it matters for Moon Flash. There's another flash. Like, Safety Man doing really well with the fireball game, but... And this matchup in particular, like, because Moon has such fast fireballs, she has an advantage out close, but now...
Frankensteiner!
Moon dashed himself into the corner, and already, like, after all that pressure, Mars takes that round back from Pixel. We are playing this on Mendefend emulator.
So yeah, just that quickly actually gets hit by
Mars. Yeah, right. Like Mars gets in mid range, like that fireball game becomes in her favor because like she gets a knockdown for her fireballs, and like Mars can like take the damage. Assuming she's not gonna die, of course. But like, interesting. There's that super from Mars. Super from Mars does have an interesting tail, not too unlike Jupiter's Thunder that I mentioned that we even talked about earlier. So like, just imagine if like Shinku Hadouken from like ST Ryu just did as much damage if you took the block than if you just got hit by it.
Oh god, yeah. Yeah, that's...
What it does help though, that like it does have some pretty lengthy recovery, so that even if you do take the block, you might have some time to punish it.
That's true. It's also a little bit like, if you don't realize what it is, it looks so similar to the ground fireball, but like as soon as it starts arcing upwards, you may realize it's too late.
But so far the Mars pick working out for Luchadora. There's the knockdown that Mars is looking for. Mars opting to go for fireball trades instead of like trying to read the fireball. Catches safety man playing too respectfully.
Yeah, gets thrown for the trouble now, back in the corner.
Now we mentioned earlier that there's some port jank in this game. And what do you just saw, it's almost indiscernible to the naked eye, but like what you saw earlier with Mars that tries to go for a super but a little too slow on the startup. But where the ports matter most for this game is like, and you're on player two side, there are some characters that have a throw that if you try to tech the throw, you actually put yourself in a punishable state for just for teching the throw. And
right,
Mars
right.
actually landed at a couple times.
Yeah, it's kind of a damned if you do, damned if you don't.
But
stay.
On the one player side, on the other hand, if you both go for a throw, you will win the throw trade. So right now, back to the fireball game. I've said before, I think Moon's better off, but gets the Mars gets the knockdown he's always looking for. But one of the challenging things about like the Mars Moon matchup, even though Mars is very strong once she gets Moon in the corner, Moon does have that super dash just to get out of the corner. Dashes in and throws. Safety man, gonna move on in top 8, but good showing from Luchador for both the Mars and the Mercury.
Oh yeah, and especially just changing up the game there in that second match.